breaking news here. Anthony Weiner's sentence is now in. 21 months in jail for sexting with a 15-year-old girl. The former Democratic congressman out of New York faced up to 27 months in prison on Monday after his guilty plea to one charge of transferring obscene material to a minor. Fox News confirming prosecutors say he broke the law by having illicit contact with a 15-year-old using Skype and Snapchat online. That word now happening here in New York.